APE has used the latest cutting-edge technology to build some of the world's biggest and deepest structural foundations. Some of their greatest accomplishments have put crews ahead of schedule and saved them millions. In 2011, APE used their colossal 9,600 horsepower vibratory hammer, called the Octocong, to drive 120 72-foot diameter steel pipe, the largest sized pile ever driven, for the Macau Bridge project in the South China Sea. With a combined total of 4,480 US tons of driving force, they created two large man-made islands which would be used as the entrance and exit points for the underwater portion of a new highway that would connect the cities of Macau, Zhuhai, and Hong Kong. Remarkably, each pile insertion took 10 to 20 minutes, which put them 2 years ahead of schedule, saving millions. In June 2012, APE took on an ambitious offshore project near the island of Borkum, Germany, where they combined four of their most powerful vibratory hammers to drive 30 steel monopile, 21 feet in diameter, to penetration depths of over 100 feet. By installing the pile to 100% capacity using big vibros as opposed to impact hammers, this project was an engineering and environmental statement by APE that offshore piles can be installed without the mechanical noise that can be harmful to marine life. On top of those foundations, Rifgat built a wind farm consisting of 30 windmills with fans extending 250 yards in length. At times, there is a need for the raw power of an impact hammer. Other times, there is a need for the channeled force and driving speed of a vibratory hammer. But there are also needs for less vibration and noise, needs for less aggravation of the surrounding environments, needs for greater speed, and the ability to break through rock and other dense geologies safely, efficiently, and easily, needs to bring powerful driving force to a confined workspace without leads, cranes, or power units, a need for an all-in-one, powerful, versatile, multi-purpose tool to help get the job done. It is a need which has seen no ideal solution. Until now. APE stepped up to the challenge and designed the exciting HD series from the ground up to create the future of deep foundation technology. APE Drilling is a division of American Piledriving Equipment, providing in-house design, development, and manufacturing of cutting-edge drilling equipment, tooling, and material. The HD200 model is an excavator-mounted driver, which installs APE-certified HD pile with a powerful 200,000 foot-pounds of torque. It also has the ability to pressure grout while installing. Pre-drill. Create auger casting, and become a down-the-hole hammer to break apart rock and dense soil conditions. Over 20 years of pioneering experience has helped APE to develop its innovative drilling technology. Early concepts saw power units mounted to excavators, freeing up space and improving mobility around the job site. Using these tools at Kelso High School in South Washington, they were able to install 56,000 linear feet pile from depths of 60 feet to 180 feet. The technology was refined as APE engineers found more sophisticated ways to optimize the installing process, such as pressure grouting to improve soil conditions. Segmenting the helical pile with threaded and coupled connections, allowing ground crews to reach their maximum depth without the need for cranes or leads. a patented hex drive interface between tool and material, which delivers direct drive energy without distortion of the pile shaft, and rotating hydraulic handling clamps to safely and securely grab onto the HD pile or other modular attachments, eliminating many safety hazards for ground crews. The final product has been well received.
I've been in the pile industry approximately 25 years now, second generation. My dad was also in the industry for 35 years. We've been hired on this site to install approximately 5,000 screw piling. That ranges from 7, 9, and 11 inch piling. When we came here, Ruskin, including myself, we all came from the driven pile industry and background. So the screw piling was fairly new, and APE gave us a lot of support when we started, and without that, we wouldn't be here at the end. This terrain, you know, it threw everything at us. It threw boulders, it threw tills like we've never seen. You know, that stuff was like concrete. You know, there's truck-sized boulders down there, there's Canadian Shield, there's everything. You know, so that HD70, that drill, that is worth its weight in gold. You know, it's the only reason we're done today. So those drills went around the clock for about 3 months. They didn't shut off. So they were working probably anywhere from 20 to 22 hours a day, and through the worst possible conditions they could work, and they kept working, and they did a great job. We didn't have a scraped finger out here in 6 months. So, you know, anywhere in 6 months where you can put 5,000 piles on the ground and you don't have a man down, I mean, that's got something to say for, you know, the safety aspect. You don't have to worry about men being down.
I've seen these drills install helical piles even in the most dense geologies within minutes. With 5 months and two ground crews, each with 3 to 6 guys, we were able to install over 5,000 piles conveniently, efficiently, and without a single safety incident whatsoever. The load tests that I'd witnessed showed me that these things are solid. APE's helical pile were able to cut through the subterranean dense tail like it was soft clay without any issue. That's phenomenal.
The APE Drilling HD series exceeded our expectations. We were able to maintain our schedule. We installed approximately 5,000 piles without a single safety incident. We're very impressed with the equipment, and these tools are dynamite.
Behind APE Drilling's success are the technological advantages implemented to meet and surpass today's industry challenges. The patented Advantage socket drive technology allows ground crews to easily and safely secure the coupling end of the HD pile with the direct drive motor within seconds, without the need or hassle of handling drive pins. Another advantage is the radial piston direct drive motor itself. Unlike many other drill designs which include the use of planetary gearboxes, APE's implementation of direct drive technology allows the HD series to absorb shock and backlash loads from subterranean obstructions which would normally be hazardous to conventional gearbox motors. They also operate at an amazing 99% efficiency, delivering maximum torque to the pile head with minimal energy loss. And considering that the HD200 model delivers 200,000 foot-pounds of torque, it's easy to see the incredible performance benefits from such real power. The unique design of the HD series direct drive motor's hollow center allows air, water, and auger casting material to pass directly through the driver itself and down to the pile's hollow tip. APE has leveraged this advantage by creating modular tooling features that can be easily attached to the HD driver to provide different functions without re-rigging. The HD series is capable of providing up to 5,000 pounds per square inch for pressure grouting applications. You can pressure grout to any depth from the tip of the pile, even during pile installation, improving soil densities and significantly increasing load capacities. CH2M Hill and APE have conducted load testing analyses on grouted and ungrouted piles, and found that axial tension and lateral capacities for HD pile systems can be driven up by 100 to 400%. with APE's pressure grouting technologies. When the pre-drilling tool is used in conjunction with pressure grouting, it provides a superior solution to micropiles, conventional auger casts, and any other grouted system. When an air compressor is attached to the HD series, the modular down-the-hole hammer can break through rock and other dense subterranean geologies effortlessly, removing obstructions and paving the way for smooth and easy pile installation. Extensions can be added onto the down-the-hole bit to allow ground crews to reach their target depth. Using this attachment, the HD series can create a 20-inch hole up to 60 feet deep, with smaller sizes capable of being installed even deeper. The quick disconnect design offers a convenient solution to remove the HD driver, so the operator can quickly switch from drilling to excavation and back. APE also manufactures and distributes their patented HD pile, made by ISO-certified manufacturers, with all machining and welding performed to API standards. They are, by themselves, a masterpiece of engineering. Unlike mild yield steel, which can encounter deformations and unreliable load capacities in very firm soils, APE HD piles are made of high-strength, heavy-wall DOM material, and crafted to meet the greatest needs for a solid foundation in the most difficult of terrains, with yield strengths of 80 to 110 kips per square inch. APE has performed extensive laboratory testing on the coupled section and found that in compression, the couplers are as strong as the shaft, while in tension and bending couplers are over 90% of the plastic limits of the shaft. They are available in sizes from 4.5 inches to 20 inches, with even larger sizes to be available from APE's new manufacturing facility. APE drilling is a statement that there are no limits to your deep foundation potential. Combined with over 24 years of service, support, and unrivaled customer satisfaction, APE's remarkable technology is truly the future of solid, deep foundations.